All right, thank you, Kimberly. A Queensbury company is facing $73,000 in fines after inspectors found employees were exposed to some serious dangers. An OSHA area director says workers at the Pregis Corporation, which makes packaging materials, were exposed to potentially deadly fires and explosions. They said there was also an increased risk of a catastrophic release of a highly hazardous chemical. We did reach out to Pregis, but we have not.